First up, an artist who's blowing up the charts.
Post Malone is in the house. How does it feel to be one of the top rappers in the game right now?
It feels good.
Okay, we gotta talk about these face tattoos. Why are you always tired?
Because I'm always tired.
You are. We gotta get you rested. Maybe a bubble bath.
Okay.
Now, I have a very...
Where's the bath?
Next, this star is getting some serious buzz for her acting role in A Star Is Born, but Chloe really wants to know about her wedding plans.
Thank you for being here, Lady Gaga.
Are you so happy you're gonna get married?
Is there gonna be music?
Yeah.
Is there gonna be dancing?
Yeah.
And can I be invited?
Yeah.
Gaga, can I make a telephone call? Would that be okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's stuck to me.
I know, I'm not even surprised. Hold on. Hey, Mom? Yeah, it's me. I'm just hanging out with Lady Gaga.
On to Justin Bieber. He is here, and we talk finances.
You and Haley, what an amazing power couple. But you opted out of a prenup. Do you think that was the right financial decision?
What's a prenup?
Do you feel like you're in love?
Not really.
No. It's okay. Love can grow over time. This is a very disheveled look. Is this a conscious decision?
You're a shovel.
I'm a shovel.
Finally,
I am hanging out with Ariana Grande.
Things get serious when they discuss what went wrong with Pete.
I'm a little bit heartbroken that you and Pete are no longer together. Was there somebody else?
No.
Why didn't it work out?
He just wasn't the guy for me.
When you walked in, I noticed that something fell out of your bag and it was really shiny. It's your engagement ring. Did you accidentally drop it, or did you mean to drop it?
I meant to drop it.